Hi friends, in last class we studied about present continuous question tags. Now I am going to tell you present perfect question tags. How can you form present perfect question tags? Let us learn today. See here, I have written some examples. First examples, it is a assertive sentence statement. First is Nita subject, has helping verb, written V3 and it is object. See, Nita has written a poem. It is a positive statement. As I told you, for positive statement we can make question tag negative. Negative means we should write first has plus not. Not means for positive statement we can write not, then plus she. Has not she, and you can put here question mark. Then hasn't she, it is question tag for present perfect tense. Let us see second question. Here Rita has not written poem. Rita is a subject, has helping verb, not a negative verb. Written a poem is object. Statement is negative. So you can form the question tag like that. Has plus the pronoun of Rita is she. Hasn't she. In this way we can structure question tag. Let us see some more examples. In this way, when question tag we go to write, first of all we should write a statement. Statement means any one statement, we can take example. Third example, Deepa, helping verb has, Deepa has told a story. It is a statement. Deepa has told a story. Subject, verb, object. The statement is a positive statement. So we can write has. Statement is positive, that is why we can write not here, not and apostrophe. Then the Deepa's pronoun is she, hasn't she, and put a question mark in this way. Then one more, Ramesh has not, Ramesh has not done his work. Ramesh has not done his work. Ramesh subject, has not verb, done also verb and object. In this way, so the statement is negative. So we can write has plus the pronoun of Ramesh. Has he? It is statement for negative. One more example. You can see here. Rajesh has not come to school. Rajesh has not come to school. Rajesh subject, has not verb, come, and this one is object. How can you structure has not? You can write has. Statement is negative. That is why we should not write negative word here. Has he, and put a question mark. It is question tag. In this way, present perfect tense can structure many question tags. Let us see some more example for our examples. How many examples we practice, we can write, we can attend the examination very easily. It will be very happy for that to teach you. Okay. Example 6th. Gagana has told a story. Gagana has told a story. Subject, verb, object. In this way, first Gagana's pronoun is she, verb is has. You can write has. Statement is positive. You can write not, then pronoun she. Put a question mark. So simple. One more example. I haven't done homework. Here I subject, homework, haven't verb, homework object, is it? We can write it is a statement is negative. First of all you write have and don't write not here because the statement is negative. That is why have, then you can write the subject I. Put a question. Have I? That's all. Very easy question. In this way, let us see some examples of present perfect tense. The subject is plural. They have worked today. One more statement, different statement. The statement, the subject is plural, verb, have worked they today, object. In this way, so we can, the statement is positive, you can write have. First of all, have question tag is have. Statement is positive, so you can write not apostrophe and they will be same. Haven't they? Is it? Then one more thing. Finally, put that question mark. I have done a work. Subject, verb, object. Is it? First of all, write have. It is question tag. Write have. Then subject is I, same pronoun you can write. Have I? Put a question mark. Is it? Statement is positive. Statement is positive. So you can write not here. Haven't I? It is a right question tag. One, some examples. See. Students have, students have not done homework. Next statement, student is subject, haven't, done verb, this remaining part is object. How can you structure the question tag for this? Means, first of all, you write have statement is negative. Don't write not here. A student is a plural. You can write plural noun of a students. Have they? And put a question mark. Yes, question tag. One more example. People have come to the function. People have come to the function. Subject, verb, object. How can you start the question tag? Have, the statement is positive. H-A-V-E, have. Then write not for the positive statement. Haven't, the pronoun of the people is they, T-H-E-Y. So many question tags we can do in this way. Very happy I teach you. So let us see next question tag. By practice we can become perfect. We have completed now present perfect question tags. Let us go one more step forward, that is past simple question tag. How can you structure a past simple question tag? See, in the same way, the system is the same, but a little change will be there. In past simple, subject will be same, pronouns will be same, and also the past simple verb is to. So we can use did. See, let us by some examples. For example, Gita told a story. There will not be any helping verb in the past simple tense. Gita subject told Vitu story. It is object. It is a subject. Past simple statement. Then question tag. How can we form question tag? Means, see carefully, verb is V2, statement is past simple, so we can write, and statement is also positive, also simple present positive statement. Then you can write did. For a simple past statement, the question tag starts with did for singular. Did, the statement is positive, then you can write not. Didn't, and the pronoun of Gita is see. Didn't see. This is right. So many easy. It is very easy, you can learn. It is question tag. Next one. Learn happily. Second one. Rajesh sang a Rajesh sang a song. How the question tag starts? Sang is V2. It is object. Rajesh is subject. Very simply. Then for V2, question tag starts with did. Question tag starts with did. Then statement is positive. So easily, without thinking, you can write not, didn't. Then the pronoun of Rajesh is he. That's all. Didn't he? Isn't easy. See, one more example. One by one doing, man can become perfect. Practice makes man perfect. How long time do you use for the learned grammar? We can solve the problem very easily. It is a saying of a great person. See, example of third. Gita told a story. Gita told a story. Simple past sentence. It is a subject. It is a verb. Verb 2. It is object. Very easy to understand, is it? How can we frame a question tag? For V2, we can write did. Then statement is negative. What should we write? That is not easy. Didn't. And the pronoun of Gita is she. Learn happily. Then serial number 4. Haider read a lesson. Subject, verb, object. Here V2 it is. R-E-A-D. Read is V2. It is object. Haider is subject. How can we structure the question tag? So easy. You can write did for V2. Statement is positive, that is why you can write not here, and Haider's pronoun is he. Didn't he? That's all. It is question tag for the statement. Let us see some more examples. Only there is a way. If you want to perfect, practice more, learn more. Read more and practice more. Practice can improve your language. Latha drank milk. Latha drank milk. Subject, verb, object. Drank is V2. It is subject. Milk is object. Are you understanding? Is it? So simple. You can write did for V2. Question tag. Did for drank. And you can write not, negative word, and also Lata's pronoun is she. Didn't see very clearly, obvious. Next. She did not drink. She did not drink See here, the statement is different, too different. Did not drink. The statement is a negative statement. How can we structure for negative statement? First of all, you write the same did. Same did, and don't write not here. It is a simple thing. Don't write not here because the statement is negative. That is why the question tag will be positive. Did she put a question mark? That's all. Is it easy? One more example. Rishikesh told a story. Very simple. Sentence is very simple. Rishikesh told a story. Rishikesh is a subject. Told is verb. A story is object. How can you make a question tag? The statement is affirmative statement, that is positive. You can write, is it? Did for V2 verb, did, then you can write not apostrophe, not. Didn't he put a question mark? It is question tag. Nowadays question tags are become very important. So many exams they are conducting and giving in the examinations question tags. They give more marks in the exam if you practice. Okay. Thank you. Thank you, students.